I fear it's very wrong of me. And yet I must admit, when someone offers friendship, I want the whole of it. I don't want everybody else to share my friends with me. At least, I want one special one who indisputably likes me much more than all the rest, who's always on my side, who never cares what others say, who lets me come and hide within his shadow, in his house, it doesn't matter where, who lets me simply be myself, who's always, always there.